Today's episode is a double salute. Rick and Morty. In Adventure Time. First, I'm going to salute on Rick and Morty. Enjoy. Rick and Morty, wow. This show rocks. This show is about two characters and they like to go on awesome adventures. Rick is so awesome, and Morty is great. The animation is awesome. The characters are great. The whole show is perfect. I hope it keeps running. Do you know who likes this show? Egg. She watches this show every day. And do you know who hates this show? Marcus Acosta films. When he hates this show, he hates it. But I respect his opinion on it. So Rick and Morty rocks. And so does regular show. King Star King sucks. End of the salute one. Next, I'm going to salute on Adventure Time. Enjoy. Adventure Time? Wow. This show rocks. This show is about two characters and they like to go on awesome adventures together. Finn is awesome. He is way better than Dora from Dora the Explorer. And Jake is amazing. He is way better than Luke the Monkey from Dora the Explorer. The animation is awesome. The characters are great. The whole show is fantastic. Unfortunately, it got canceled last year. Well, at least it's on Adult Swim. Do you know who likes this show? Pie. He loves this show because it's his favorite show. And do you know who hates this show? Lollipop. She wants to kill all the characters. What? She should be grounded for what she has done. So Adventure Time rocks. So does The Amazing World of Gumball. Block 13 sucks. End of the salute.